لله والحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله تعالى وبركاته. رياض ورزازي welcoming you to another episode of ROC Ramadan 2017 day 19, and we're still talking about this beautiful name of Allah al-Karim and how to be Abd al-Karim. We're still, you know, explaining the various notions of this beautiful name al-Karim. What does it really mean for Allah to be al-Karim? We said that Allah Azza wa Jal created us. You know, this is karam from Allah Azza wa Jal. Made us human beings, made us believers, you know, Muslims and believers. This is all from the karam of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Look, the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam says, the hadith which is very, very sound, authentic, reported by Ibn Majah and Imam Ahmad in his Musnad and Al-Hakim, Abu Dawood, it's a very sound hadith that the Prophet Muhammad says, Inna Allah Kareemun Hayy. Allah is Hayy Kareem. Allah is Kareem, generous. And Hayy, Hayy means also in terms of shyness, you know, shy. What does that shyness mean? But let me explain here. يستحي إذا رفع العبد يديه أن يردها صفراء. He's shy and kareem for when his servant raises his hand to bring them empty-handed. يعني Allah is so kareem that He would not want you to raise your hands, you know, and that making dua, and He would not answer your dua. This is another karam of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Another example of the karam of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Kareem al-ata. He is kareem al-ata. Kareem, generous in his giving subhanahu wa ta'ala. Kareem in his forgiveness subhanahu wa ta'ala. You know, abd al-kareem. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says in the Quran, a'udhu billahi min ash-shaytan rajim, surat al-qalam, اقرأ باسم ربك الذي خلق خلق الإنسان من علق اقرأ وربك الأكرم from الكريم الذي علم بالقلم علم الإنسان ما لم يعلم اقرأ باسم ربك read باسم ربك in the name of the Lord الذي خلق the one who created خلق الإنسان من علق اقرأ وربك الأكرم read the name of your Lord, Al-Akram. Al-Akram is in fact is another meaning of the name of Allah, Al-Kareem, but in more intensive way. It's more بصيغه المبالغه, يعني it's a more intensive meaning of the name of Allah, Al-Kareem. يعني when you say Kareem, and then a more intensive, you know, Al-Akram. So اقرأ باسم ربك الأكرم الذي علم بالقلم, the one who taught you. So the fact that Allah Azza wa Jalla علمك, He taught you Al-Quran. You know, He revealed the Quran, taught us the Quran, so that we can get close to Him, is another notion of this beautiful name of Allah, Al-Kareem. Bi Abd Al-Kareem. InshaAllah ta'ala, in the next session, we will talk about how to live with this name throughout our daily life and have a little bit of a, let's say, a calendar, you know, a daily program on how to mimic this name and bring it into our lives. Until then, I say, Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi ta'ala wa barakatuh.